his days and nights alone. And every now and then it made him feel like crying. He'd forgotten how to pray, but on that coldest winter day, he asked the Lord to show him something short of dying. Time went by just like before, until a knock upon his door. It was then he noticed that the sun was shining. There was a flower standing there, her sweet, sweet smell of petal hair. He couldn't move, but he swore his heart was flying. He said, "Flower, please come in. I won't ask you where you've been. It's cold outside. Come sit by my fire. I'll keep you warm. Let me keep you warm." He thanked the stars above each day for the jewel they'd sent his way. Gave him water that he brought up from the well. They loved each other in the sun. He felt his life had just begun. He finally had a happy ending he could tell. He said, "Flower, you're all that I need. The most beautiful flower I've seen. Take my hand, promise me you'll never leave. Don't ever leave." Time went by just like it does. Soon he'd forgotten how it was. The flower thirsted and she wilted and she sighed. He didn't see her petals fall, ignored the writing on the wall. And then one day he found she'd withered and she died. He cried, "Flower, please come back to me. I'll give you whatever you need." But the flower blew off in the autumn breeze. Every last petal and every last gentleman made out of stone. He spent his days and nights alone. And every now and then it made him feel like